In this video, we have given for positive integer n, let Pn denote the product of the digits of n and Sn denote the sum of the digits of n. The number of integers between 10 and 1000 for which Pn plus Sn is equal to n is. So we have given n is a positive integer between 10 and 1000. So there is two possible cases. Case 1, if n is 2-digit integer, then n will be equal to sum ab, where a cannot be equal to 0 and ab will be equal to 10a plus b, and pn will be equal to a times b and sn will be equal to a plus b. And we have given Pn plus Sn is equal to n, and Pn is a times b plus Sn is a plus b, that is equal to n is 10a plus b, and b will get cancelled, and we will get a times b is equal to 10a minus a will be 9a, and a will get cancelled, so b is equal to 9. Hence ab will be equal to, a can be 1 and b is 9, a can be 2, b is 9, a can be 3 and b is 9, and a can be 9 and b is 9. Total 9 numbers. And case 2, if n is 3-digit integer, so n will be equal to a, b, c, and again a cannot be equal to 0, and a, b, c will be equal to 100a plus 10b plus c, and pn will be equal to a times b times c, and sn will be equal to a plus b plus c, and we have Pn plus Sn is equal to n, and Pn is a times b times c plus Sn is a plus b plus c, that is equal to n is 100a plus 10b plus c, and c will get cancelled, and a times b times c will be equal to 100a minus a will be 99a, and 10b minus b will be 9b, and abc will be equal to 9 times 11a plus b. And c will be less than or equal to 9 because a, b, c, these are single digit integers, and b will be less than 11, so b times c will be less than 99. And a times b times c will be less than 99a, and a times b times c will be less than 99a plus 9b. And we have abc is equal to 99a plus 9b. That is not possible. So total number of integers will be 9.